Hello. I haven't posted a video in a while. I don't think you have either. And I have the ukulele with me. And I wanted you to hear my progress. Even though you're coming to visit me next week, which is really cool. You're gonna come visit all my classes. Prepare yourself. Okay. So this is I'm your biggest fan. Whatever. You've already heard me play like 1,000 times, but it's gotten a little bit better. Maybe like a little bit. I'm a real big fan of yours. Wouldn't cry the joke to you. But girl, was it a joke when you kissed me in your room? And I love you too. I'm a little bit insecure about all of this mystery, man. You see, I'm working it out. But working it out is so damn hard. I messed up a lot. I think it's really humorous that I'm singing a love song to my little sister. Yeah, normally I don't mess up as much. Learning things, I'm trying to learn. Did It Hurt? And like other things by Christopher Drew and trying Jack Johnson, but he's a little advanced to my level, so we might step away from that. Anyway, I'm really excited to see you. You're coming. You're gonna come to all my classes. And you're gonna meet everyone here, and then you're gonna come here. Yeah, pretty much. You get to see the snow too, and it's beautiful. I won't show you right now because I'll spoil the surprise. But we got a lot of snow, and I frankly I love it, even though it's spring. Okay, I'll see you. Bye.